Our attitude is very small, but it makes huge difference in our life. In palmistry, Mars mount is very much important because it controls our attitude and emotion. Basically, I believe that telling about weaknesses of a person's life is always better than to telling about his ability and strength. Because if we know about our weaknesses and overcome it at the right time, then we can achieve many more things in our life. This video is all about finding weaknesses and turn it into your strength. So keep watching till the end and do subscribe for instant future videos update. This is the portion of upper Mars and this is heart line. A developed and clean Mars mount gives the person a very strong willpower to achieve anything he wants. Also give discipline, good tolerance and patience in life. But in this palm, you can see the Mars portion is quite undeveloped and some branch line coming down from the heart line. Downwards branch from the heart line makes the person emotional, moody, shy, fearful, lack of energy, oversensitive and dependable. It is totally opposite of Mars quality. Due to this, the individual may face some difficulty and emotional barrier towards his life goal because his Mars energy is drained into emotions and most of the time they take their decisions in the basis of emotion. Hardly they take decisions in logical perspective. Due to their emotional nature, they care for others, also sacrifice their own wishes for others. The most vital part of this palm is Jupiter mount. Here we can see the most rare sign present in this mount is a prominent Trishul shape. As you can see, this is called golden shape one. It's observed in sky as an open hand giving blessing to humanity. It reflecting the very mental, creative intelligence and good speech who promotes creativity and transforming energy. These people usually have a pleasant humorous temperament and great skill with their hand. They are good in arts and craftsmanship. It gives the ability to achieve goals in a complete and immediate manner. They have an industrious, hard-working, service-oriented nature. This is the most optimistic and creative sign. It amplifies working efficiency of everything done with hands. It promotes the practice of medicine, yoga, and other practical methods of self-development. They know how to win over the other party. Hence, these people can be good diplomats or are suitable for any profession. They can carry out the responsibilities assigned to them through their all-round knowledge and effort. These people are interested in all kinds of sports, both related with mind or physical game. Venus represents our desire, and we get pain and suffer demotivated in our life only when our desires are not fulfilled. Here, Venus mount is nicely developed, but some straight lines present in this mount. When this type of clear lines present in the Venus mount, first thing we need to remember is that Venus is excelled here. It is actually a tough sign for love as they expected a 100% devoted lover. Obviously, it is tough to find such type of person. That is why it is hard to find true love. Those who have this sign in their hand, they look for unconditional love, which is only available in stories and dreams. So there is a big chance that these people would prefer to remain single rather than getting into unearthly relations. If they get married, then they want their partner to be as unconditional as they are in love. And if they are unable to find it, then even after marriage, they would not think twice before breaking up the relation and look for new one. So this is the case with them. Any person with this sign would look for a partner who is very spiritual and believes in universal love, which is hard to find. On the other hand, they are highly creative people, as planet of creativity have the sign of imagination. Most of the time they end up in a very creative field, especially when vertical lines present in Venus Mount. As Venus also represents wealth, it shows someone's wealth coming from creative and spiritual activities. This is the sign which actually defines the true universal love without any boundaries and reservation. In this palm, Sun Mount is not well placed, because here you can see the Sun Mount is separated from the Mercury Mount and joined with the Saturn Mount. It is not a good formation. This type of natives suffer in their childhood. It represents separation from father or family. It gives struggle and problem in early childhood, unless the other planet assists the native. This sun gives lots of hard work and struggle for betterment of future life in 6 years in Sun Dasha. Let me check his Sun Dasha. Here you can see his Sun Dasha will start from 19 December 2018 and it will continue next 6 years. That is 19 December 2023. This time periods bring lots of ups and downs in his life. Also, this time period will be a great opportunity for him to improve his skill and knowledge. Now I am going to talk about a rare sign in palmistry, and this sign is present in this palm. Here you can see a double pointed oval which represents female organ yoni. It is required to create a new life. It plays an important role in the landing of soul on this earth. Yoni symbol is used worldwide as a sign of transformation, because this is the only way to give life to a person. Those who have this sign in their palm, they are the ultimate creator. They have the ability to create or to innovate something new. They will be able to develop some hand skill. The new thing will come out from their hand. They have the ability to make success those work which is almost impossible to do. So this was my analysis about this palm. If you think this video is helpful for you, then please press the like button. Your one like can inspire me a lot. And if you want such type of analysis video about your palm, then give a comment in the comment section below. Also do subscribe for instant future videos update. Thank you, take care and bye bye.